motion is agreed by majority of members present. I declare the motion passed. Council now resumes third reading, Patents Amendment Bill 2015, Secretary for Commerce and Economic Development. President, I thank members for their support of the second debate resumption and endorsement of the CSAs. The existing patent system is a cornerstone of development of creative and innovation industry. This will help Hong Kong become an innovation and technology hub and also an IP exchange hub. And we have to take the first step. After the passage of the bill, we will enhance our work in other areas, say, for example, to to enact subsidiary legislations, to design workflow, and to work on the supporting electronic system to put in place to implement the system as soon as possible. And I put a question to you, and that is, Patents Amendment Bill 2015 be read the third time and do pass. Does any member wish to speak? And I put the question to you as stated. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Those against, please raise their hands. Mr. James Tian claims the division of the bell will run for 5 minutes. Thank you.
開始表決。
Voting begins. Please check your votes. If there are no problems, voting closes. Result displayed. Members present 35, 32 for, 2 against, no abstention. The question is agreed by majority of members present and declare the motion passed. Patents Amendment Bill 2015. We now resume the second reading debate on the judicial